to Josh Jones. Josh is joined by his mother, John Hunter, and grandmother, Diane Hunter. As many of you know, Josh will be attending Vanderbilt State University and being a standout defensive end of their football program. Josh's favorite memory was his freshman year at Vanderbilt, a big part of the 20-0 season. Just a bunch of memories for him bringing that here. Josh's advice to younger players coming into the program is to trust your teammates and the staff around you. If you do that, you're sure to be successful. Our next player will be Stone Rhodes. Stone is joined by Patricia Rhodes and Jim Price. Also, Amy Rose and Uncle Ray, who cannot be here tonight, but will always be in his head and heart. Stone was blessed to be accepted to all 7 colleges that he applied to this year, and he plans to major in business as well as minor in the arts, and he's been given the opportunity to continue his basketball career at Alpine College. Stone's favorite basketball memory was at the end of the season this freshman year, and creating a very close relationship with all of his teammates, what he considers brothers. Next member of the team will be Keewon Grant. As an athlete, someone who's been trying to be a successful young man in life, Keewon's plans for the upcoming year is to happily be enrolled at a university. Although he's not decided where he will be attend school next year, he hopes to either play football or basketball at the collegiate level. I will tell you, I think it's a talent for you. Even though Keewon has experienced a lot of these over the years at Brookfield Hills High School, it's made him more ambitious, as well as making him more determined to reach his ultimate goals. He's realized that if he's humble and stays positive and meets God in his life, he will definitely succeed in achieving all of his goals. And his favorite memory, and I think everybody will remember this, was in district final being a dunked-out kid in front of a huge crowd. I think that might have been everybody's favorite moment last year. His advice for the younger teammates is to stay positive for the year, even when things aren't going your way. Next teammate is Theron Pringle. Theron is joined by Sam and Lori Rogers. Theron plans to study psychology in college, and his favorite basketball memory was the win over Avondale last year in the playoffs in districts.
And the last senior tonight
And I think he gave the best advice to his teammates, and he said, stay hydrated, you're going to run a lot. Let's hear it for the seniors.
Come on! 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 Come Come on. project.